Let me call my friends to see if they're ready. Hi guys. Hey, so I'm about to head out. Are you guys ready? Okay, so I'll see you guys in like maybe 20 minutes, okay? Okay, I'll see you guys later. I can't wait. Okay, bye guys. I'm gonna have so much fun.
Oh my god, this still looks so cool. Yeah, I'm so excited to go to the mall. What stores do you want to go to?
Bath and Body Works, Forever 21, and Hollister.
Yeah, I really want to go to Hollister. Hollister has such good jeans and I need some more.
I know, right? So like the other day I went out and I wore these like baggy jeans and they're like perfect. Like I want more.
Yeah, I need more skinny jeans.
And I need some new sprays because, you know, like every time they always come out with some new sprays and it just smells so good.
Yeah. So, wait, what time did Soraya say she was coming?
I think 4.
So, what time is it now?
I gotta check my phone. Oh, it's 3:20. We have to start getting ready.
Okay. All right,
I get to meet up with my girls. 4 o'clock. Nothing. What are you guys doing?
Nothing. We're just talking about, you know, the stores that we're gonna go to. Yeah.
And then what stores?
Bath and Body Works,
Hollister, and
Paxson.
I guess we could go there. Yeah. And
I'm really hungry, so I want to go.
I said it. What was it?
Forever
21. How did you know? Grab smart. You're like my bestie. Well, you are. Like you can read my mind at all the time.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let's go now. Ready?
Yeah. Is that her? Oh, I remember last time she did want to be my friend. Hopefully she still wants to be my friend even though I'm not dressed up. Oh my gosh, she's with other girls. Okay, be cool. You got this.
You don't remember me? Ew.
Oh no.
Last time you said we could be friends.
There's food stuck in your teeth, you freak. Oh my. You guys, you remember? This is the girl I was talking about, the nerd girl.
That's just gross.
Now I know exactly what you were talking about.
She's so annoying and she
she's
follows
coming
me
close to you.
What are you doing here? No. Leave!
Last time you said you wanted to be my friend because I was dressed good. Now you don't want to be my friend anymore?
Who wants to be your friend? I don't even know you. Who are you anyway?
Wait a minute.
Who are you?
She's my friend, but can you go now? We're trying to have a girls' day out and you're just not invited.
Can I come, please?
No!
First of all, not even dressed like that.
Yeah, you're not fit for this group.
Bye. See you later.
Oh no!
They're so mean. That was so unfair. I don't like those girls. It's like 1 minute she likes me, and then the next she doesn't. It's like when I had a makeover, she wanted to be my friend, but I knew she was fake. She doesn't want to be my friend. She doesn't want to be my friend when it's the real me. She can't love me for who I am. And now she's trying to show off in front of her friends because she thinks she's all that. Okay, like, whatever, because I'm tired of her bullying me. Now she has her stupid friends bullying me. I'm definitely going to stand up to them and let them know they can't bully me because I don't know who they think they are because you're not that girl. It's like you're not all that, but I'm gonna stand up to them because last time she wanted to be my friend, so I know she still wants to be my friend. She just probably doesn't remember, but I could definitely be part of their clique. I'm that girl. Like, for real.
I can't believe she was talking to you. Like, she was acting like she knew you. Like, what the heck?
Do you even know her?
No, she's so annoying. She follows me, like, everywhere. I don't know what her problem is.
So, I don't know why she had that many confidences just coming to talk to us.
Exactly. It was so weird. But anyways, let's just do this TikTok.
Oh my god, it's like trending. We're like so famous.
Yeah. Let's find a sound.
Let's do this one.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Yeah. We're like so good at it.
Ready?
Yeah. them they can't mess with me. What? They're dancing? They're doing TikToks? Oh my gosh, look at them. This is my time to shine. I know she'll be my friend if I could do that. Let me practice. Okay, I'm done.
I'm gonna give them peace of my mind and everything. Today, I'm gonna go dance with them.
Hey, loser, watch out. What are you doing?
I could do
You're
it.
In our video.
Girl. I thought we told you to leave.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing?
I wanted to learn the dance.
I don't care. No. Learn it somewhere else.
But I could dance. Can I show you guys?
No.
Don't you have friends to learn it with?
She doesn't have any friends.
Listen to me.
Hey,
don't put your germs on the wall.
I have something to prove.
Okay.
No.
If anyone should have my back, it should be you because you're four eyes too.
Girl, I can see without my glasses, so don't be coming to me while that. Who are you anyway? What's your name?
If anyone should have my back, it should be you. So you guys are going to sit here and you guys are going to let me dance and show you guys my stuff.
Thank God I took my glasses off because I don't want to see this loser.
Maybe you should just go.
So I kind of did threaten you guys, so I think you guys need to be scared.
We're not scared of
Why
you.
Would Why scared would we be scared of you?
Because I think I just threatened
Bruh.
You.
I don't care. You're like a loser.
But I have something to prove.
What are you proving then?
Okay, so I know you make fun of me and you think I'm lame, but last time you said I was cool. You said you wanted to be my friend, but I think you forgot. So I'm going to remind you.
But
how about we have a dance battle? Because you know what? Let's see her moves.
Yeah, come on, show us. Five, guys, make a beat. Five, six,
okay,
seven,
so
eight.
I don't want to show off. Okay. Wait, so I'm just kind
what
of...
What is that?
I was warming up. You didn't really give me a chance, so...
That was horrible.
Loser. I'm not done, actually.
Okay, then hurry up. You're wasting our time.
Okay.
Let's do the beat for her.
Okay.
She don't deserve
so
it.
So if I dance good, can I join your squad?
No.
What?
Maybe you could speak to us one time.
Okay.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Guys, let's just
go.
I don't know
Wait.
What that
looks like. Oh! Do not touch me! Ever again.
Do you know what she's wearing?
This is expensive. Do not ever put your greasy hands on me again. Got
oh, wait.
It?
She doesn't even know because she shops at the thrift store.
So actually, my mom got me this shirt and I don't think it was from the thrift shop.
It's ugly.
So my dances were good, but you guys didn't let me finish, so that's why you guys don't think it's good. But I could show you guys if she all let me.
No,
I don't
let's show her my dance.
Yeah, Krista, go. Hit
okay.
it.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Hey! Hit it, girl! Hey! 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 So I could do that.
Go ahead.
Okay, so you went... Hey! Girls? They're so mean. Oh my gosh. I gave them my all. Look at them laughing at me. You know what? Next time, I'm gonna come with my friends. Wait, I don't have any. Next time, I'm gonna dress up again so she could respect me because she's so mean.
Gosh, I can't believe she thinks she knows us, like, girl.
She's trying so hard enough for what? So annoying. If I see her, I'm literally gonna fight her. I'm gonna drag her. That's it.
Did you hear her oink? Like,
she
oinks like a pig.
She is one.
Seriously, it's so annoying.
Anyways, you guys, sleep over at my house, and she's definitely not invited. Because I do not want to hear her piggy oink.
I'm so excited.
While I'm sleeping.
It's you again.
Oh my god.
I was just walking by, and then I saw you guys. I was.
What is this?
Oh my god.
god.